morning, dear students. Students, myself, Miss Larissa. And from today, students, we are going to learn one more subject, and that is drawing subject. So, students, before starting with our subject, I will like to give you some basic information related drawing. So, the man who created drawing was Homo. The first drawing he created was before 73,000 years ago. He created his first drawing on a rock, which is now kept in Africa. This was the first human painting made by the human. There are many famous painters in all around the world. You must be knowing the famous painting Mona Lisa, which was created by Leonardo da Vinci. So students, this was some basic information related to drawing. Okay, now students, we will see what materials we will need for today's lecture. So students, the first and most important things that you will need is a drawing book. Okay, then you will need a scale. Students, you all can use a big scale or else you all can use a small scale also. A pencil, sharpen, and also a eraser. Then students, you are going to need your colors. You are going to use wax color or else you all can also use your crayon colors. And if you need it, you all can use some sketch pens. Okay students, so these are the materials which you will need for today's lecture. So let's start with our today's lecture. Okay. Students, the most important thing before starting with any drawing is margin. So with the help of scale and pencil, we are going to create margin from all the four sides. Okay. After creating margin from all the four sides, we are going to write today's date. Okay, and the date we are going to write in the left hand side corner. After date, we are going to write our topic name. Then students, today we are going to learn different types of shapes. Okay, so today's our topic name is different types of shapes. Okay, now students, I will show you all some object and you have to tell me in which shape those objects are. Okay, so students, what can you see in my hand? Yes, it is a cube. And in which shape this cube is? Yes, the cube is in square shape. So the first shape which we are going to make is a square. Okay, our next shape. Now students, what can you see in my hand? Yes, it's a bangle. And the bangle is in which shape? It's in a circle shape. So the second shape which we are going to make is a circle shape. Then students, what can you see over here? Yes, it's in a rectangle shape. It's in a triangle shape. Yes or no? Yes. So the third shape which we are going to make is a triangle. And the last shape, students, you all can see a color box. Yes. But this is in a which shape? Yes. It's in a rectangle shape. So the fourth shape which we are going to make is a rectangle. So first we are going to make a square, then a circle, triangle, and at the end we are going to make a rectangle. Okay. So now here we are going to use our scale and pencil and also our eraser. Students, when we will start making the shapes, first we are going to make it very lightly. If it's coming perfect, then only we will darken it. Otherwise, if it's going wrong, we can erase it with the help of eraser and the mark will not stay. So first we will do it with the help of light hand. Okay, so let's start. Okay. So students, squares, all the sides are equal. Yes or no? Yes. You all can see in this cube, all the sides are equal of the square. Yes. So the square which we are going to, or the box which we are going to make on a paper, all the sides should be same. So we are going to keep a scale over here, and from 1 to 4 we are going to mark, from 1 to 5 we are going to mark a line. First mark it lightly. If it's coming correct, then we will darken it. From all the four sides we are going to take the same measurement, and when I will turn my paper and when I will keep my scale, I will get the proper measurement from all the four sides. And as you all can see, we got a square also. Okay, now we are done with a square. So second we are going to do a circle. For circle we are going to use the same bangle, and we are going to place a bangle over here, and with the help of pencil we will just mark a circle. Okay, you all can take use of plate also, or bowl which is there in a circular shape. Okay, then we are going to make a triangle. So students, our triangle is also done. And now at the end we are going to make a rectangle. So students, rectangle, as you all can see, all the sides are different. Like both the sides from up and down are same, and these sides are same. So we will also do the same way. From scale we are going to take measurement from left hand side, from 1 to 4. Okay, and from up, from 1 we are going to take from 1 to 6. The same way from downside also, and same from the other side. After doing with our shapes, we will just darken our shapes. Okay, which we have done it lightly. Okay, now students, we are done with all the shapes. First is a square, circle, triangle, and last is a rectangle. Now it's time for our coloring part. So the colors which I'm going to use for our four shapes are red color, orange, dark blue color, and dark green color. Okay, and students, one more thing, when you will color your drawing, that time you have to color it in one direction. You will not change the direction. In one direction only you have to color the entire drawing which you have made. Okay, so let's start with coloring part. Okay, so students, see, as I am starting it, I am starting it in one direction. You will also follow the same way. And we are going to complete a drawing. Don't change your direction. You should go in one direction only. So students, our first drawing shape is done with coloring. Now we will move to a second shape, okay? And as I told you, we will go in one direction only. We will not change the direction. So we are done with a second shape also. Now we are going to move to a third shape, and that is a triangle, okay, where we are going to use dark blue color. So students, our third drawing is also, coloring part is done. Now we will do our last, and there we are going to use dark green color. And as I told her, we will do it in one direction only. So students, as you all can see, four shapes are done with coloring. Yes or no? Yes. Now we are going to use sketch pens to mark the borders. So the sketch pens which we are going to use is red color, orange, blue and green color. We are going to use the same sketch pens colors which we have applied color on our shapes, okay? So with the help of scale we are going to mark the border. So students, this is a final drawing. Now students, for your homework, you will also create the same things which I have shown you. You are going to create the same object which I have shown you, and you are going to send me. Okay, students? Thank you.